charging along on the countdown. Week of June 23rd, 2001, number 33, up two notches from 35. Aaliyah, we need a resolution. Aaliyah, this is, she starred young. Star Search. She was on Star Search when she was 10 years old. Sang alongside Gladys Knight in concert when she was very young, about 10, 11, 12 years old. Age 12, she signed a deal with Jive Records. And her uncle introduced her to R. Kelly. And she became the protege of sorts of R. Kelly. He produced her first album called Age Ain't Nothing But a Number. Back and forth. Yes, I remember it. Vivid memories, boy. Spring of 1994. That was her first big hit. And Are You That Somebody was another hit of hers back in the summer of 1998. Now, she left Jive Records. There was some rumors that she was illegally married to R. Kelly. There were allegations. So she left Jive Records and joined with Atlantic Records, worked with Timberlane and Missy Elliott on her second album, and on her third album, which was self-titled Aaliyah, she works with Timberlane, and Timberlane produced this record, We Need a Resolution, alongside somebody named Static Major, and I'll try to do a little research on him later on. That summer, 2001, summer of my fantasy playlist, she was killed in a plane crash in the Bahamas. And this was after making a video called Rock the Boat. About 700 people, I think it was called Rock the Boat. Well, 700 people were killed in that that plane crash with her. The pilot of the plane was not licensed. He was not licensed to fly, and he had traces of cocaine and some other drug in his system. Very tragic ending to Aaliyah. Yeah, actually, that was pretty sad. But hey, her music lives on. We need a resolution at number 33, up from 35 on my fantasy playlist.